So, I wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations, lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendrix, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the Ghost?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well-connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You're still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about Black, Hendrix. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stupid fool! You shame us in front of our guests?
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope, and there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, go Shulan. This is unexpected. I did not know you'd make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Accord Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad, activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operation.
How much you want to bet that's where Goju Lan's headed?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Cover!
Please! able to get that door open. Unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic. Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain below.
Leave them. Go Zhulon and the data drives are priority.
Thank you.
down the walkways below us! Sniper on the walkway!
Started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
Two inputs must be interchangeable for both siblings.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
You better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
You okay?
He's fine.
Breach on the second floor! Moving to engage!
Download at 20%.
Blowing out the damn window!
Hostiles ziplining in from the VTOL! Downloaded 40%!
More hostiles from the hallway! Covering!
Hang on!
Thank you.
Report complete. Exfil transport is inbound. Job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Upper on approach for extract. 15 seconds, wings up.
Ready Z-tracks.
We got it coming.
He's here!
Brace for impact! Plan C?
Plan C! King, we lost our exfil. Proceeding tertiary protocol, Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54i dock. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats. Keep going! Just get the hell out of there! The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Taking exterior. Hendrix, move inside.
Overwatch shows 54i ziplining to your position with talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move!
Shit! I was hoping she'd never wake up. Come on!
with it. I'm getting you out of here. Forming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
Okay, Hendricks?
Yeah. Never better.
Is Kane right? Did Taylor's team really kill our people? What did you see, Hendricks?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
So according to Kane, the drives were partially corrupted. She's just about finished extracting the footage from the station's security cams.
About what I did to Gochulon. There was no other way. We had to stop those leaks.
I know. I also know that the Immortals won't take kindly to us popping Gobro and maiming his angry-ass sister.
Kane said whatever the footage shows, we're going to the site of Taylor's last stop. The epicenter of the original disaster. The old Coalescence building.
I don't buy it. They're being set up. This footage is fake. It isn't real.
I wish you were right, but this goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane, tell them what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like a cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. The alarm beneath the old Coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget the Immortals. We just brain-holed one and maimed the other. These people will retaliate.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal. It originated from nearly a mile below the old Coalescence facility. I've pulled every piece of intel and schematic available. Whatever's down there isn't on any map. Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help.
So we follow Taylor's footsteps? I hope something down there gives us some answers.
Overwatch drone confirms multiple signatures. Topside. 54i. Likelihood is they're already inside.
No shit. We just saw reinforcements arriving on site. Ain't much chance of keeping this quiet. Multiple avenues of approach. Spread out.
On your shot.
Tank should be scrap metal. How's it operational?
ASP's defensive systems deflect incoming threats. Use targeted weapon fire to temporarily disable it, then hit it with an RPG. Hit the ASP defensive system. Core. Clean hit.
Hit its defense system! Almost there!
Defensive system offline. Hit it with an RPG before it reactivates. Much more.
This is it! Hit it with the RPG!
Core destabilized. ASP is out of commission. Interface with that panel. A quick hack should get you in.
Hey, let's go.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long dead programming.
I'll get us in.
These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black.
This looked like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
Maybe. Single shots to the head. Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on base.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
Hey, you know what they say about staring into the abyss. Let's go.
Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
Of the killings. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving him up like that.
Or maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this, one way or another.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you.
Thank you.
You trying to send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly stable.
What's making the robots behave this way?
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go in there and take point.
Kane, could someone be plugged into the building systems? Controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Sense. Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
All right. Sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged.
Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us. Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, they wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
Thank you.
going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay, according to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Hack the panel.
Holy shit.
Hendrix, check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jaejeong. Wasn't he our Mark? This makes no sense. This doesn't make sense. If he's dead, why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in, assigns us an unknown contact, and then we just happen upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
What are you saying, Hendrix?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendrix?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey! Can't be a coincidence. Let's move!
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
got the door open, Hendrix.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
Easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
There is blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor's right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Focus fire! Take out that cooling tower! Ready to pop. Sure. Put the guys in your state. The peace is
hard. Cooling tower one offline. Core exposed.
Tower 3.
storm.
From his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I fought alongside. You shouldn't go out like this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Anders. I can see it. The frozen forest.
Fuck! Kane, did you get that?
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the Coalescence disaster. He's already left Singapore.
How the hell did he get transport?
You don't betray your country without making new friends.
Shit. We have incoming topside. It's the Immortals.
They down there? The ones who killed my brother?
Yes, yes. My men are moving in.
Did we receive the locations of the CIA safe houses?
Yes, madam.
Flood it.
My men are still down
here. Now!
What the hell is that?
Sounds like Taylor.
Drone shows 54 immortals all over the surface. They're blowing the whole building to drown you.
Keep moving! The whole place is collapsing! Go, go, go!
We're about to drown.
All right, I'll talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What? Are you insane?
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you. Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me. few more seconds.
Kane.
It's not good. Diaz released the locations of every CIA safe house in the world, including this one. Overwatch drone confirms. The Immortals are already on their way here. We can't stop them. We need to get out of Singapore.
Hang in there, Kane. We're coming for you.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendrix. Whatever they do is on them.
Thank you.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendricks. Whatever they do is on them.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as soon as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
So do we. We're not leaving Singapore without them. There's probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street. Hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Goju Lan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, we...
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
What happens, Hendrix? We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing?
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their door? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane! How the hell did Taylor manage to jack into our comms? Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top. Find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there.
Easy.
I'll cover you from
Wait
above.
No one's looking.
Try to stay in the shadows. Heavy Immortal presence down there. Take it.
Keep moving. It's gone hot. We gotta sync up.
Building ahead.
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendrix. Whatever they do is on them.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
There's probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street. I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Goju Lan is acting in pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing?
I told the truth behind human experiments. Easy. Wait till looking.
Damn, they're on to us! We need to clear them out!
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking. Take him down, quick!
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. you turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will wreak their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself. Goes Lon. How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers. Rally on me and let's push to the safe house. Stop! Do you hear that? ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Mythic 4i, coming in from the garage! Defenses are disabled. We need something big to take it down. For good. Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
Okay, now what?
Now, we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
No.
There's still a
chance. Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
Hendrix, it's not over yet. Got something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
She's strong. Med should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars, they'll take longer.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendrix?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass I'm okay with this.
We are currently evaluating all.
Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger's off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Salim, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramsey Station, one of the few territories not to fall to the NRC. Yeah, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
You're fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Cairo's on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
We appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's recent attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry.
I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac. He thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations. The dead are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA Command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with
these men right here. Do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you. Or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement!
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Yeah. Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead.
So as your legal representative,
I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run some diagnostics.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to them.
clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patch us into Egyptian Army Command.
MC-11, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL inbound.
Have to hurry! Get in!
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow.
Detonation is our last resort.
We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner.
If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner. What's your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers we use to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we could get the truck into position!
Ladies! Well, for once, I say stick to plan A.
I want men in position, now!
Get
men on that wall link on suppressing fire! Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe! Move, move, move!
Kane, search the city archives and give me the locations of those support columns.
You've got to give me time. The key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Someone move on that technical.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
Target confirmed. Hit it, I'll cover you. Deploy now!
reinforcements 5 minutes out.
Now, I'll cover you!
There's a problem!
What now?
I got it!
Now!
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Heavy NRC artillery
guess not.
Has broken through.
Abdin Palace. They're looking for another way into Ramses.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a bridge at Ramses Station!
Kane, are you okay?
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Kane, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had him?